Hello, hi, welcome to all of you on International Women's Day. This is my pleasure to address all of you on the International Women's Day. First of all, I want to congratulate all the girls and women of the world who are giving their great contribution in shaping the societies, the country and the world through their dedicated efforts. Today is the International Women's Day. Women are doing a lot of wonderful things to make our country and our world a better place to stay. And I always believe that women symbolizes with love, sacrifice and betterness of their family, their society and of their world and of their country. And I am proud that I was brought up by my mother, who taught me how to be a nice and gentle person. Since then I saw my sister, then I saw my wife, and I also have been watching over the years such students who are the part of my teaching agenda, and they have always enjoyed and demonstrated their caliber, and some of them who previously studied here are doing great by in different offices of the country, and even some of them are living in abroad. So my dear students, today is the great day because it is the great day where I show my huge respect towards all the girls and women of the world, because life without them is very difficult. So we have to consider the problems which they are facing. So my dear students, आज मेरे कुछ विद्यार्थी खुद से अपनी बातों को आपके बीच रखना पसंद करेगी और वो बताने चाहेगी कि आज के डेट में महिलाएं या लड़की किस तरह की समस्याओं का सामना आज के डेट में कर रही है। चलो तुम कुछ बोलो।
First of all, good afternoon to all. My topic is Women's Day. International Women's Day is celebrated every year on 8 March. This special day is day honor achievements of women in different field. Women's Day was first celebrated by United States as national of women in years 1909. Women's Day hold great significance and is becoming customers today year after year. It is celebration of request, appreciations, loves and claims towards the women of in our life, in the society. Thank you.